money in it.
Yeah. Holy cow, there is!
This has to be one of the weirdest things ever found magnet fishing.
Oh, that's poor. Oh, that's another spell jar, dude.
Not gonna breathe. Not gonna breathe.
There's money in it. I really want to know what it was sticking to.
I think that right there.
There's a lot of money in there, isn't there?
Yeah,
there's a dollar.
No, okay, I thought it was like a wad at first.
There's a dollar. It's some lottery tickets.
Well, usually there's some chance.
Good luck.
That might be one of the stranger things I've ever seen get pulled out of the Detroit River.